Breaking overnight, two U.S. Army Blackhawk helicopters crashed Wednesday night in Trigg County, Kentucky. The Fort Campbell Public Affairs Office says the incident occurred during a routine training mission. The status of the crew members is unknown at this time, and an investigation is underway.
Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Follow today's top stories and breaking news by downloading the NBC News app.